Hello everyone, this is Praveen and today I'm gonna discuss on how you can load the package 3D packages in your KiCAD on Ubuntu system. So let me open my KiCAD. So here I have already a project. So let me open in this layout view and go to the view in the 3D viewer. Here is just a PCB board, but there is no 3D model. How can we load the 3D model in this PCB board? So to do that, look, I have downloaded this project from the Fields Lab. So to load the 3D packages, we have to go to the PCB layout. In the preferences, here there is a add 3D shapes library wizard. Look, in here you can see that there is a warning. It is not possible to write in that selected directory. Please choose another one. So in the default tab also it is showing path not defined because there is no package 3D path in these locations. So you can create this package 3D path. By using the terminal, there is no package 3D path in this model. Let me check. Here is all the packages named, but no package 3D. So, make directory. Packages 3D or package 3D? Packages 3D, alright. So you can make this packages 3D and hit the enter. So I have to give a permission. Look, now we have successfully created the package 3D. Great. Look, now again, if we see in that KiCAD sections, we found again an error. So if we select the default 3D pad, now there is not warning, but here is again warning because it is saying that it is not possible to write. That means there may be some permission error in your system. So give it a permission. Let's take the permission here. There is a read, write and execution permission for the root, and for the group and the other there is no write execution. So if you want to load your 3D packages, then you should have to give a write permission. So change mode, sudo change mode, and you have to give a let me give a full permission. Okay, and packages 3D. Now look here, we have a full permission to this directory. So now we can load the 3D packages or download the 3D packages. All right, look, there the warning is not seen here. Now this window download the 3D packages from this directory of the GitHub, and it will download to the local folder 3D packages. So you can simply click to the next. Here are all the packages name and libraries. You can download some libraries let me download a resistor. All right, it will take lots of time to download all these packages, so I'm just downloading one packages to show you. Here I'm downloading this SMD packages because I think the SMD packages is using here. So let me download the here is the SMD package of resistor. So resistor SMD package 3D shapes is now selected and click on the next, and you have to now click on the finish. Now it will download like this way, one out of one. It takes lots of time to download all the packages. So if you see here in that packages 3D, you can see this package. You look here, this is a resistor SMD 3D shapes, it is downloaded here. After downloading, you can simply configure the shape. This write permission is not necessary after downloading, so you can to execute and run. This write permission is not necessary. You can simply change the write permission by 7555. Downloading. If you download all the 86 or 87 packages, it takes 1 day, I think. I was frustrated and I do not download that thing. So go back to here, and now you can simply view in a 3D viewer. Look, this is the SMD package. Here we see our resistor. So by this way, you can download all the packages waiting for a day, and you can put all the 3D models here. So you can, I request you to change the permission here, and change the permission to the 755. Write permission is not necessary. Look here, package 3D read not write execution only. Alright, so let me check it again if it work or not. Yes, it is working. Here are the SMD 3D model of the resistor. So thank you so much for watching and for your time, and I will upload other embedded system related and PCB designing related video in my upcoming days. So if you want to subscribe, you can subscribe and hit the like button if you like. So that's my time. Thank you very much.